And we're off. It's Mr. Stevens, showing us the perfect bomb riddle.